90 Day Fiancé Britney's return to Jordan might blow up a bomb, so she should stay in America. Since Britney Banks is still married to her ex-husband and she has to forcefully follow Islam, her fans hope that she doesn't return back to Yazan Abu Huraira. Although Britney had to fly to America, her divorce from her estranged husband wasn't successful. Therefore, Britney is now about to go back to Yazan, her fiancé. But she already had such a terrible first experience when she went to Jordan. After everything that's gone down, 90 Day Fiancé fans believe that Yazan and Britney's relationship won't be long-lasting. With Yazan's religious parents, just imagine what could turn upside down if they're to know that Britney is still married. And until she isn't divorced, she can't exchange vows with Yazan. Then she is also forced to delete her social media and turn her religion to Islamic ASAP. And then there is the language barrier to look into. Fans agree that being in Jordan means that Britney is throwing herself into the lion's den. This means that it would be great for both Yazan and Britney if they stayed apart. But Yazan's father might be ready to confront Britney regarding her marriage soon. So, what do you think Britney should do? Maybe come clean or just not go back? Let us know in the comment section down below. And subscribe to us for daily news and updates. Thank you, and we will see you soon.